Going down. Cook it. Aha. A little creepy swimming at night underneath water, isn't it? Swimming. Almost there. No. Bad link. Yep, that's my cannon. Oh, yes, I can. Yes. When he's at the top, he's just laying there. Bingo. Good as new. All right, we should be good to go. So you don't need those anymore. See, the aiming is like way off. Uh-oh. There we go. Kaplooey!
Ha 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 ha!
city of Uka. Uh-oh. Looks like that's the big old boss thing. Which, if my hook shots keep on being off like this, it's going to be quite difficult to beat him. Actually go slow when you roll. Bomb bombs. Don't remember reading that. That's new. Could be some kind of special clothes. You sucker. Get off. Stupid wind. I just need you. Yeah, same thing as before. But instead of a hidden dungeon, you'll come here. You'll never use a darn thing. Bum! Screw you. Hey! Haha! Last second. City in the sky. Go ahead and make a save here. Let's see. Whoa. Thank you. Yeah, just forget about that. Nope. We just have to float across. Dumb bird. Back here. Finally. Damn. Or you can kill yourself, that works too. Bad. I don't need you anymore. Okay. That works. Bingo. Just in case. Bingo. That we're in here. Sit there and go around. Voila. Easy enough, I'd see. Small key. go. Get my rupees back, get that heart back, now I'm at full health. That could have ended badly. Haha, sucks for you. And you suck, dragon. Let's see how far off it is. Way off. There we go. What? That's a load of bull. There. I swear, aiming keeps on getting worse and worse. Alrighty, let's see what this place has to offer us on this side.